We started a group called AgentsACT, Agents Against Child Trafficking. It was really born out of a few years of me helping a personal friend of mine who is over in Thailand. She's rescued, I think, over 500 children. And I was doing as much as I could to help her at the time, but I knew that there was a better way to do that. It's agentsact.com. You know, this is wins like all over the place, in my opinion. So everybody gets to be part of it. That in turn is going to help these kids and help us save these babies.
It's great because everybody wants to be a part of something bigger than themselves. I mean, you said it. They want to be a part of an ecosystem that gives back.
We might not be able to save all these children, but for each child that we save, we made a difference in that one's life. And you can do that for not even that much money. You know, like Steve Jobs says, we're not going to make a dent. Why are we even here?
Right.
That's the way that we have to look at it. And I honestly feel like this industry could make a dent. We have to do what we can do and make as big of an impact as we can. So
I love it. Yeah. I love it. That's awesome.